Hey everyone, in today's Kinsta Quick Tip, you'll learn how to add a free SSL certificate to your Kinsta site. First, go to your MyKinsta dashboard and click on the site you want to manage under your sites. Make sure your domain's A record is pointed to Kinsta. If you're also using a www domain, be sure you have an A record or CNAME set up as well. You can find this by going to your site info and find your site IP address. You can use a DNS propagation checker such as whatsmydns.net to make sure your IPs are the same. Next, head over to your tools page in your site, click Enable HTTPS, and generate free SSL certificate. The free SSL will take a few minutes to generate, so feel free to take a short coffee break. After the SSL has generated, you'll see Let's Encrypt with a green checkmark. This means your site is secure. Here at Kinsta, we automatically renew free SSLs, so you won't have to worry about doing that. And that's our quick tip for today. For more WordPress tips and tricks, visit kinsta.com/resources, and be sure to subscribe to Kinsta's YouTube channel. If you have any questions, our support team is available 24/7 to help you out.